What's up, everybody? DC Richards here. I'm just going through some videos. Wanted to check out some new Korn. I do like the bagpipes a lot. It's a good opening track. Just gotta jot down some notes. Get apart. This is pretty cool. Does it hold up to the old Korn? It's a bunch of cables. This is wicked. We're still doing that same thing. Keep going. I'm lost. You're my guy. I've never heard this before. It's still good. It's just that some of their new stuff that came out after their first few albums, I could not dig. I really wasn't into. This, I'm interested to see what's next. The new Green Day. Okay. The singer sounds completely different during the verse so far. He's got some type of effect on his vocal. Sounds like. You gotta see how it sounds live. Because of that weird effect on his voice. He's falsettoing. I'm really not sure on Billy's falsetto here. In the studio, yeah, it's going to sound just fine. Live, however, is a different story. I'm a little iffy on this one. It drops me down to a 7 out of 10 on this song.
maybe even 6'5", or 6'8", somewhere right there. Yeah, it's different. I can accept that it's different. It's still cool to me. I have nothing against it. So, like, some falsetto is good. Too much falsetto is just annoying. Unless you're really good at falsettoing, you have to be really good at it. It's still really cool, I gotta give him that. I'll go 6, 8, 7 out of 10. Like I said, somewhere right there. Still not matches it. Still doesn't match up to the old Green Day. So same thing with Korn. It's kinda like, come on guys, come on, what happened? What happened? It's just kinda like somebody sat down and went, down and down the bank, well, let's go down and down the bank, well, hey, down and down the bank, well, down and down the bank, well, hey. Like, you couldn't come up with something better than that, come on. Okay, Marylin Manson, it's almost Halloween, and we're all ready to see what you've got. We're all ready to rock with you. What is the new official song for Marylin Manson? Gal's gonna touch it down. I got that acoustic guitar. Yeah. Come on, man. Oh my God. I can't do this. I'm sorry. Away to all demons now. No, I'm just messing around. I'm not too sure on this guy's religion. I've heard a few things or whatever. It's not a bad song for acoustic Marylin. It's not bad. God's gonna cut you down. You better watch out. You better watch out. Cause now I sound like Johnny Cash, except for I'm Marylin. Something like that. The Ringmaster. Let's see what this one's like. Since I never hear Korn on the radio, really. Maybe I'm just not out in the corner enough. Not like you used to hear him on the radio all the time. Okay. This song isn't as good as the last one. That's okay, not every Korn song has to be great. Let's see what the next one sounds like. The darkness is revealing. All of these are their official videos, and you can see the vibrations on the strings.
on the cables there. That's it. I guess this is a real thing that they constructed, is what it looks like. Okay. It's not spectacular by any means. Still really good though. I'm glad they got their guitarist back. Brian Welch, I think is his name. I think that's why they kind of sound better now. Part of the reason. I think that has something to do with it. I hope I'm in focus. I've never filmed like this before. This is new to me, so. Again, we have the repeating of the one line that builds up. How many times can you get away with this? I still like it. I gotta say, I still like it. Oh yeah. I'm digging it. I'm glad I didn't stop this song because the end of this is really good. Dig it. We'll get into some more Korn later, but for today, I'm going to dip into some other stuff too as well on this video, and just kind of reach it out into the cosmos for this one, see where it takes me. So this is Sophie Meiers. X-ray vision, I just typed into the search bar, great new music, 2019, we'll just see how this goes. You watch my movements with your eyes, X-ray vision burning, I feel well by through me, like disguise, flowers falling through the bubble. It's definitely artistic and interesting to watch. I mean, it looks really great, but the music is not that impressive. I'm not that impressed by the music. So, I mean, you get 5 out of 10 for me on this. So I thought I'd give her another chance and play this one. It's called Wait For Me. This one's only got 15,000 views though, so we'll see. Obviously, probably just this picture the whole time. It's not my cup of tea, though. I'm not even gonna play the whole song. A lot of singers can sound like this. I'm not impressed. I'm not. Sorry, Sophie, but you don't have my vote. And I now give you a 4 out of 10. Unfortunately. For now. Let's try another one. Let's try Best For You. Okay, that was Wait For Me. Like, damn it, if this one is not good enough, I'm done. I'm moving on. Next artist, please. Or is it just the same crap? Okay, this is a little better. Okay, I'm gonna fast forward this. Boom, sounds the same. Just saying. Okay, I like that a little better. I'll up my vote for you to 6 out of 10. Or, you know, 5.9, 5.8. I'm somewhere around there for her, but I'm still not way impressed. It's just okay music for me. Sorry. So this is Jared Dillon's Here I Am. Reaching across the universe, I don't know where I'm gonna land. From where I stand, naked and aware, I can see your everything, but I'm trying not to stare. So here I am. I like this.
Praying for your company. Heaven slipping through my hands. Oh, hallelujah, here I am. Hallelujah. And I'm waiting, and I'm all.
Okay, we got drums. And everything else comes in.
turning back for me. When I leave, it all be high.
Okay, I give that a 7 out of 10. I might go higher depending on, like, it's just this song in particular. I might go higher on him in general. What's your full opinion on, 0 to 10? But I haven't heard a bunch of songs. I like that better than Sophie, for sure. A lot better. Marylin's pretty wild. Okay, I'll rate it. I'll give it a 6 out of 10. It's low singing and it's acoustic guitar. I mean, it's still not, I do want to say for the record, I did appreciate the new Korn and the, new Green Day. I'm leaning more toward the new Korn more for this one today. This is the conclusion for my.
God's gonna cut you down. I got that acoustic guitar. Yeah!
Watch out. You better watch out. Cause now I sound like Johnny Cash, except for I'm Marylin. Hi, Biddy. Thank you for watching, and have a wonderful day.
Now I'm gonna sound a blank to loud, eh? I'm gonna make you all. I'm sitting sound bound to make you.